Okay, I just want to show you guys, this is going to be at the beginning of the video, just because this is proof that this is exactly how I had the camera out there in the garage last night when it got knocked over. There's no reason why, because that is a stiff tripod. And it even has the cap on it, so that's adding a little bit more weight to it. There is no reason why it should have fell. Look. Something was hitting that, trying to knock it over. You can even hear it in the video. Unfortunately, the video is going to have to be muted because there was some major interference. But I'm going to pull up that camera's footage and post it for the next video and show you guys the footage from that camera.
Alright guys, it is 2:58 a.m. I got a couple minutes before I have to get in there. And I would be lying if I said that I am not nervous, even to admit that maybe even a little bit scared. But something just doesn't feel right about this one, guys. And it is pretty hard to scare me. But that being said, let's jump into it.